da-da-da-da-da. Welcome to the Normal Show, a show of widespread fame. We used to be a freak show, but we had to change the name. But those who like delighting in a sight that is unique have to stare at normal people now that everyone's a freak. Thrill at the banality that seeps from every cage. Titter at the turgitast in which these folk engage. But ponder as you wonder at their lifeless vapid eyes. There but for the grace of God might hunker you or I. Try to bear in mind that if you pry beneath the surface, you will hurriedly discover what another's moral worth is. Beneath a bland exterior and smug superior glow, a freakish little demon may be lurking down below. Yeah, da 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 da. You may clap as well. Ya da 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 da. That's better. Ya da 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 da. Ya da 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 da. Okay, now, ladies and gents, I'd like to get to know you all just a little bit better, so stop clapping. Do we have any bankers in the room this evening? Was that a yes, a no, or a maybe? Okay. Come here upon the banker, come and hear his credit crunch. Since he lost his fiscal stimulus, he's truly out to lunch. And darling, it's delicious that this avaricious swine should be reeling from a feeling that we live with all the time. A rainy day was bound to come. He failed to save his treasure. He frittered it on prostitutes and pornographic pleasure. Remember, as you moralize and point and tut and fuss, it was we who paid his bonus, so the onus is on us. Normal is as normal does. We normalize ourselves, because to be abnormal or contrary can be really rather scary. Normally, I share this view. Secretly, I'll share with you. You may rebel, you may resist. Normality does not exist. La da 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 da. Okay. Teachers, any teachers here tonight? Like lambs to the slaughter. This creature is a teacher, every feature is composed, from her erudite expression to the glasses on her nose. She's sober and she's diligent, intelligent and cool. You should see what she gets up to when she isn't here at school. There isn't a narcotic too exotic for her taste. And gracious, she's voracious, nothing ever goes to waste. She makes her naughty pupils write their names 100 times, then extends her trend at home and gives herself 100 lines. Normal kids in normal schools are duly bound by normal rules, but normal rules are bound to lapse when teachers break the rules. Perhaps when educators realize they shouldn't aim to normalize, but learn to nurture and to teach, they'll yearn to practice what they preach. La da 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 da. This is your last chance. Ya da 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 da. I'm not even gonna ask. Exhibit C's a policeman, a guardian of the state. Far from squeaky clean, he is obscene and profligate. Devoted to his daughter, but obsessed with her best friend. His actions are impossible for any to defend. He removed the locks around the house so little Carrie Ann was deprived of all her privacy, the filthy little man. Now getting changed or showering around the open door, a legionously creeping comes the long arm of the law. Normal normal is as normal does, but normal business never was as normal as most folks suppose. For what is normal, no one knows. Normal people seldom are as normal as they think they are. So no one's normal, can't you see? No one at all. Apart from...